A body has been found in the waters near Vinton. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Agnes Durowet. The investigation is still in its early stages, but here's what we know so far. The Calcasieu Parish Sheriff's Office received a call just before 9 this morning about a possible body floating in the water near Burnout Bridge in Vinton. The Marine Division arrived on scene shortly after and was able to recover the body. At this time, it's unknown if foul play was involved.